A young woman who suffered a very severe brain injury after a terrible car accident is being called a miracle patient.
That is certainly true, and Jacqueline Pellicott is now returning to Tier Memorial Hermann to inspire other patients and their families who are facing some really incredible challenges.
Just look up to God and He will help you, because that's what He did for me.
Jacqueline Pellicott says it's only by God's grace she's alive, walking and talking. A horrible car crash a few years ago left her with a severe brain injury, doctors only giving her hours to live.
And she had severe swelling of the brain, so they ended up having to take both sides of her skull out.
After 2 months in the ICU at one hospital, Jacqueline's parents refused to just give up. They took her to the renowned team at Tier Memorial Hermann's Department of Consciousness.
Our team went to work and very quickly found that while she didn't look present, she was in there and she could see us, she could hear us, she could understand us, and then it was our job just to pull it out.
Through some intense therapy and state-of-the-art technology, Jacqueline started slowly recovering. Today, she is still in therapy, but the 23-year-old has gone from being a patient here to a mentor. Jacqueline and her mother now providing hope to families facing what can seem insurmountable.
Your mom needs you. Okay, so you gotta fight to get back, right? You're desperate. You know, you're really desperate, because as a mom or dad, you want it fixed right now, you know? And so just to have that hope and that inspiration, I think is huge.
Having someone who's been there to show them that there is a possibility is, you know, we can't provide that.
You just talk to them and pray. And tell them don't give up, that you can get through it.
Jacqueline says her advice to patients is always this: get out of bed when you can, keep moving, and have faith that one day it will get better.
Because it got better for her. And we say this all the time, Caitlin, but our medical center is so incredible here. They have that Disorders of Consciousness program at Tier Memorial Hermann, really a model really for the nation. And leaders say many of the patients they get, they come in with their families being told, there's nothing else we can do, it's over. But we see the work that they do to turn lives around. And now to have Jacqueline come back is even more special.
And an example of what happens at many of our medical facilities, from mm-hmm. cancer research to some of the most state-of-the-art science, to our medical yeah. team, we are so grateful to have so many incredible minds here in Houston. I mean, people come from all over the world to be saved here.
Absolutely.